Everybody's packing that up for the country. Oh, we'll notify our local administrator. The process. You think maybe they're in the heights? Top of the town. This tower's changed a thousand times. It's gotta be pretty old. Every time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted, somewhere here. Another chance to make Cloud Bank a better place. You never forget. Seems like you're safe. I take full credit. Thank you. I say that already? Bracken Towers. Settling every big decision in this town. Head of the Camarada and they're pulling the strings. Know what I hate worse than stairs? Nothing. Right now, nothing. You know, I have a theory about what's come over me. I think what's causing this is big. Real big. It's white, red polka dots, pointy tail. It's like, closer it gets, farther apart we are. Are we there yet? Red, wait. Please be.
thanks.
For whatever you did back there. Should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage. At least we know they're here. Find them. Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. That's better. That's fast. Why are they even here?
When everything changes, nothing changes. That's the Camerata's creed, our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloudbank.
They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank.
It's shut off. We'll see about that. Yeah, let's check in there. Gilland worked admin up in high rise. That's a lot of privileged info. something a little faster for a change. Three. This isn't what they wanted.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Good question. Other side. Having fun. These guys. More crop me up whenever you hit them. Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable. Handpicked. Unique. But one of many. All we needed was your point of view. To give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there, in your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Round and round. Backstage access. Not now. Not after. tear us apart. Maybe that's all they want. Knew it. Should be another one just like this, other side of the tower. Ready for more? No jumping in the lift, okay? Alright, let's check across the hall. Storage archives. We'll just take a peek. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure.